Rihanna has reacted to Taraji being blackballed after speaking out. In recent news, Taraji broke down during an interview with Gail King. She spoke on how she and other black women in the industry have to fight every time to negotiate a decent pay. Taraji claims that she almost walked away from her new role as Shug Avery in the new The Color Purple movie due to the disrespectfully low offer they gave to her. She went on to say, "I'm just tired of working so hard, being gracious about what I do, getting paid a fraction of the cost. I'm tired of hearing my sisters say the same thing over and over. You get tired." Since the clip went viral, Taraji has made more shocking claims that she is now being blackballed from Hollywood. She said, "I've been getting less messages from people who I considered close to me. Some business partners have not responded to my messages. I feel like I'm being blackballed for speaking my truth. Thanks to the fans for making The Color Purple a hit, as I hope it will give me some leverage to keep going." After all of this happened, Rihanna commented on a post on Instagram of a video of her crying over her pay disparity, and the post included a screenshot of Taraji's post talking about her being blackballed. In Rihanna's comment, she said, "Girl, you too talented to go down. Keep your chin up and know your worth. You got this." Rihanna has been relatively private for the last few years and has been focused on raising her two sons with her boyfriend ASAP Rocky, so fans were pleasantly surprised seeing her stick up for Taraji the way she did. Some fans took to social media to tweet their response. One said, "Rihanna, we love you, girl. She didn't win a humanitarian award for nothing." Another said, "Taraji cannot be blackballed in the industry. She is too well loved and respected. I think she can make a comeback from this, and I'm so glad she spoke up for others coming up after her." And lastly, one more said, "Rihanna, either the release music or come off the internet. It's getting annoying at this point. We don't want to hear your opinions on other people's business." For this video's comment question, do you think stars should step in to help Taraji? Before you go, be sure to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe for daily news updates on your favorite celebs. Thanks a lot for watching.